This particular farm that we're living on right now was purchased back in the late 40s by my grandfather with the hopes that his daughter, which was my mother, would come back to the farm. And so she and my dad got married, and they did come back to the farm in 1950 and started farming here. And so this is the farm that I was born on and raised on. And over the years, we've on this farm raised hogs, we've raised sheep, we've raised laying hens, we've raised cattle, and a little bit of everything. Built this house and raised our four sons here, and farm about 1,200 acres of row crop. And between Kerry, our oldest son, and Kyle, our youngest son, we have about 2,000 head of cattle on feed and 10,000 head of hogs on feed.
I came back to the operation fall of 2000, actually. Started raising bucket calves. Dad didn't have enough acres for me to farm ground at that time, so I started raising bucket calves. That's when the dairy industry started taking off in Iowa, the bigger dairies. And so I would take dairy calves from those dairies and raise replacement heifers up to 6 months old.
Passing on the farm to the next generation remains an important value for many farmers, and Bruce is lucky to have all four of his sons involved in various important aspects of their farming operation.
Actually, all four sons are involved in little different aspects. The one son that is not living in here lives in South Dakota, in Pierce, South Dakota, is a contractor. And so he rents some land from that gentleman, and the other three boys custom farm that for him. And so he's involved that way. The other, Kerry, our oldest, and Kyle, our youngest, live right close by and are involved here. And then Kurt, our second son, lives south of Alda. And just this year, I've actually turned over the cropping operation to the three of them.
The Edwards have endured many changes, including the big transition from being strictly feeders to now full-time wean-to-finish growers.
Our hog operation right now, we are contract growers for Smithfield. We are wean-to-finish growers. Taking a wean pig, to me, is so much more enjoyable than a feeder pig, because it's a challenge, but I enjoy challenges, and I take reward coming from a bucket calf operation of raising something up that is kind of dependent on you to becoming independent.